Now what?
I want a man.
No. I wish the women in this world would get themselves some matches and latch onto them. I'll keep the box. They ought to hold you till you get fired. Have you got a match? Will you give me a light?
Someone else been asking you for a match, honey?
You got your match. Get out of here.
Well, I really can't stay a minute, but you almost tempt me being so sociable. But I want to tell you a couple of things.
I want to tell you something, too. You pulled a fast one yesterday. It just so happens Mrs. Ames went for the maid idea. But the first time you talk out of turn, out you go.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, for your information, I told Mr. Ames all about it. And he likes me, and I can have the job as long as I like.
You told him the truth, that you muscled in on the job?
Yes, I like him. And I don't lie to people I like.
Well, I'm glad you told him. But what I said still goes. Do anything out of line, and on that train you go.
Fair enough. And I'll save a seat for you.
For me?
Yes. One of those matches you're so generous with might set fire to something.
Huh?
Watch yourself, my friend. That dame's dynamite.